Good morning, students. Welcome to Tata Chem DAV Public School, Mithapur online classes. Myself, Kavita Modi, your maths teacher for class 5. Today, we are going to start lesson 2, Operations on Large Numbers. In this chapter, our topic is word problems. Worksheet 4, question number 1. Solve the following word problems. Question number A. A uniform set cost rupees 1325. What will be the cost of 567 uniform sets? What we have to do in this question? C. Cost of one uniform set is given and find out more. Remember, if cost of one thing is given and find out more, we have to do multiplication. And cost of more thing is given and find out one, we have to do division. So, in this question, we have to do multiplication. So, write down solution. So, the first statement is, cost of one uniform set is equal to rupees 1325. Then the second statement is, number of uniform sets is equal to 567. And the third statement is, cost of 567 uniform sets is equal to rupees 1325 multiply 567. Everyone know the multiplication, so do the multiplication on your own. Pause the video and check your answer. So the answer is rupees 7,51,275. So the last statement is cost of 567 uniform sets is rupees 7,51,275. Do the multiplication like this. No one do the multiplication in front of the statement. Let's solve next question. Question number B. One packet contains 385 sweets. How many sweets can be packed in 52,690 packets? What we have to do in this question? Multiplication or division? C. Sweets in one packet is given and find out sweet in more packets. Means one is given and find out more. So we have to do multiplication. So the first statement is sweets in one packet is equal to 385. The second statement is number of packets is equal to 52,690. And the third statement is number of sweets packed in 52,690 packets is equal to 52,690 multiplied by 385. Everyone know large number multiplication. So pause the video and do the multiplication on your own and check the answer. So the answer is 2,85,650 sweets. And the last statement is there are 2,85,650 sweets can be packed in 52,690 packets. Let's solve the next question. Question number C. A rocket travels 7,59,600 kilometers in 240 hours. How many kilometers will the rocket travel in 1 hour? To find the solution, first we have to write solution. What we have to do in this question? Multiplication or division? See, 240 hours is given and find out 1. Means more is given and find out 1. So we have to do division. So the first statement is a rocket travels distance in 240 hours is equal to 7,59,600 kilometers. The second statement is number of hours is equal to 240. And the third statement is a rocket travels distance in 1 hour is equal to 7,59,600 km divided by 240. For division, first we will find the table of 240. Listen, in table of 10, what we have to see? After 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, we will write 110 after each digit. Like this only, if we will write the table of 24 and then we will write 0 after each digit, then we will make the table of 240. For this, first we will write the table of 24. So write table of 2 like this. Then write the table of 4 like this. Then write the last digit, means the blue digit of table 4, in ones place like this. Then add all black digit like this. 2 plus nothing is equal to 2. So 2 we will write in tens place. Then 4 plus nothing is equal to 4. So 4 we will write in tens place. Then 6 plus 1 is equal to 7. So 7 we will write in tens place. Next, then 8 plus 1 is equal to 9. So 9 we will write in tens place, and so on. But it is a table of 24. So after each digit we have to write 0. Then we will get the table of 240. And if you know the table, then you easily find the quotient and remainder. So do the division on your own. And the answer is 3,165 kilometer. And the last statement is, a rocket travel 3,165 kilometer in 1 hour. For the next question, question number D. Mr. Mohan earns rupees 19,750 every month. How much will he earn in 8 years? To find the solution, first we will write solution. What we have to do in this question? Multiplication or division? Read the question carefully. See, the amount is given in months and find out in years. Means less is given and find out more. So we have to do multiplication. In this question, month and years both are given. So first we will convert year into month. We know that 1 year is equal to 12 months. So 8 years is equal to 12 multiply 8 months is equal to 96 months. So in place of 8 years, we have to write 96 months. So the first statement is, amount Mr. Mohan earns in 1 month is equal to rupees 19,750. The second statement is, number of months is equal to 96. And the third statement is, amount Mr. Mohan earns in 96 months is equal to rupees 19,750 multiplied by 96. Everyone know the multiplication. So do the multiplication on your own and check the answer. So the answer is rupees 18,96,000. And the last statement is, Mr. Mohan earned rupees 18,96,000 in 8 years. For the last question, question number E. During floods, 43,725 villagers become homeless. The government put up tents, each housing 265 villagers. How many tents were put up? To find the solution, first we will write solution. What we have to do in this question? Multiplication or division? See, more is given and find out less. So we have to do division. So the first statement is number of villagers become homeless is equal to 43,725. The second statement is number of villagers in one tent is equal to 265. And the third statement is number of tents were put for 43,725 villagers is equal to 43,725 divided by 265. For division, first we will find the table of 265. So write the table of 2 like this. Then write the table of 6 like this. And then write the table of 5 like this. Then write the last digit of table 5, means all the black digit in one's place like this. Then add all the blue digit and write in tens place like this. And then add the red digit in hundreds place. How? Let's see. 6 plus nothing is equal to 6. So 6 we will write in tens place, and 2 plus nothing is equal to 2. So 2 we will write in hundreds place. Then 2 plus 1 is equal to 3. So 3 we will write in tens place, and 4 plus 1 is equal to 5. So 5 we will write in hundreds place. Then 8 plus 1 is equal to 9. So 9 we will write in tens place, and 6 plus 1 is equal to 7. So 7 we will write in hundreds place, and so on like this. So the table is ready to start division, and everyone know the division. So do the division on your own. So the answer is 165 tens. And the last statement is total 165 tents were put by the government. Hope you will understand all the problem sums. So write all the problem sums once in MathCW and practice one more time in rough book also. More you practice, more you will clear the concept. Note, you have to show multiplication and division in each and every question. Thank you. Have a beautiful day.